The Seagulls traveled to College Park High School Tuesday for a non-league matchup with the West Coast Kings. Christian Hammerich took the mound for the Gulls and threw 5 shutout innings with 6 Ks. The Seagulls were able to capitalize on early mistakes by the Kings, such as this wild pitch scoring Harry Hibbert in the third, followed several batters later by Kai Hake doing the same. The Kings wouldn't go down easy, tying the game up 4-4 going into the ninth. However, Tyler Ryan would drive in Garrett Hyatt to make it 6-4 here, and San Francisco pours it on in the ninth and goes on to win by a final of 11-4.